such a nice place to relax, this. I come here often, it's a nice quiet place to write music. Hey, do you want to hear my latest tune? It's not easy to play a string instrument with talons, you know, but what I lack in finger ability I can make up for with my fine bird pipes. I dream thy feet upon the shore, sitting by the sea, and the moon and the ocean stole your mind to flee. I dream of the lake beneath the stars, fish are by the stream, and its arms rolled above me in the shade. That's the song. Thanks for listening. What'd you think? Oh, I'm so glad you liked it. Today is certainly shaping up to be a good one. Thank you.
Oh, hello. I'm not really in the mood to talk with anyone. I lost something really important. It was like the key to everything. I just can't believe I lost it. My amulet. I don't know how this happened. I just wanted to look at it, but now it's gone. Sorry, I don't feel like chatting right now. They're a faith group. They think our use of the T's is sacrilegious and that their goddess will smite them or something if they don't steal everyone else's tea. It's annoying, though, because they already have plenty of tea and it all just rots away. But still, they want more. Oh, you know about us. I wish I could invite you to join the group and drink some tea. But we have to be really wary of the Shez. They're always trying to destroy our plants. What if you're part of the Shez? And maybe I shouldn't tell you any of this. I'm already in enough trouble since I lost my amulet. If the Shez find it, they could infiltrate our tea room. It would be all my fault. Sorry, I don't feel like chatting right now. Oh, you found my amulet! I thought I lost it for good. This is a key to my organization, the Roots. We're committed to the proper use of dream teas. The proper use being to use them. We get our fair share of trouble from the Shez. They think tea should only be used for sacrifice. That's why we have to be so careful. Well, yeah, the Shez are always harassing us about it. They're upset because we use the holy tea instead of leaving it to get moldy like they do. They have plenty of their own tea to sacrifice, but they want to rescue ours specifically. You should hear the crazy plots they come up with to steal from us. Maybe don't mention any of this to them. You seem like an honest person, though. If you want to give it a try, come visit us. Our meeting place is kind of hidden away. Not everyone in Nava understands dream teas, you know? The door is on the outer wall of the city, facing toward the sea. Take the underground tunnel starting near the bread stand in Nava. There is a walkway that leads right to the entrance. These amulets are a ticket inside, but you just tell the person behind the door that the password is Dreamland, and I'll make sure you get in. I'll see you there sometime. Thanks again for finding my amulet.
Thank you.